change. So let me deal with the vaccines. The first thing I would have done is buy enough vaccines. I mean, the reason we're in lockdown is because the federal government did not buy enough vaccines last year. There's no argument about that. It's the biggest failure of public administration I've ever witnessed. It would have been so easy to buy the Pfizer that was being offered and Moderna and so forth. So if we had enough vaccines, we could have had high levels of vaccination many months